salam malam, salam pagi, salam tiang, whatever it might be for you guys. Welcome back for a new reaction. For this video, we're going to check out VOB, Voice of Baceprot. I hope I'm saying that right. And their rendition of Killing in the Name by Rage Against the Machine. Yeah, I got a lot of requests for this one. So VOB, they're a band of three young women from West Java, Indonesia. Baceprot, I'm probably not saying that right. It's a Sudanese word meaning noisy. At least that's what it said on their website. So yeah, Rage Against the Machine, I've been listening to them since I was like 10 years old. So I'm a big fan of this band. And this is apparently from a European tour, France, in 2021. All right, let's check it out. Awesome. And I'm liking this faster tempo than the original. It gives it like a kind of like a higher energy. Basically, like, this song is about like fighting oppression, resisting authority. So like when you see like three young women just rocking out, saying what they want, it's there's something really powerful about that. Tough spot stopping this. I don't want to stop it. I just want to watch it. I just want to watch this. This is really good. Like I said, this is really powerful music. Rage Against the Machine, like they're political songs. They're songs about fighting for your freedoms and fighting the system, fighting the machine. I like her voice too. I like her. She's got like a good scream, like this like cool, like gnarly sounding voice. We got some cool slap bass here. And man, I mean, great bass player, great drummer, the drummer, and they're just tight, very tight, very like tight playing. Guitar playing, great solo. What's really impressive with the guitar is she can do vocals and play at the same time. I always find that's like really impressive. I can't do that. Oh yeah, I forgot about this part. This part has some cursing in it, so just a heads up. I forgot about this part. Awesome. Thanks, guys. Thanks for the request. That was awesome. Really enjoyed that as a Rage fan. I am a new VOB fan officially as well. So yeah, appreciate the requests. That's it for this one, guys. I'll see you for the next one.